Alright, folks, so today, or tonight, we're going to color this leopard, but we're going to use markers. No crayon. No, I mean, no pencils this time. So, let's figure this out, okay? No, we're not going to do any psychedelic colors, anything this time. We're gonna, even though you see all these lines, doesn't mean you have to color in each individual one a different color. Plus, it takes 20 years, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to color this traditional, but you'll see what I'm doing. Just bear with me. For those that are curious, these are watercolor. And even though I do have brushes, of course, I'm gonna stay away from dipping water because I don't need any help making a mess. I pretty much have that covered naturally. But anyway, enjoy. That's too much light. I'm getting too much shadow. Wait a minute. Sorry about that. Okay. And I almost lost where I was. I ordered a bunch of different coloring books. It was supposed to be here today, but it is what it is, right? Nothing you could do about it. But just so you know, I'm not sponsored by this person, but this is from the Jade Summer Collection. Let me show you. This is Jade Summer, the 100 Animals Adult Coloring Book. You have to go to their website, jadesummer.com. Incredible stuff. Okay, let me see here. Where are we? See? I already messed up. You see something? Is this shadow too much? Yeah. Let me see something. I'm sorry again. Let me move this light out and see what happens here. Is that better? Just trying because it's difficult to see if it's not light enough. Wow, can't see. Messed up a little bit, but it is what it is. Okay, so you know what we'll do? I got the blackout, might as well. I'm gonna stop trying to be so perfect and just start coloring. That's the problem I have. I get to try to be too precise. And you know how it is. You know when you come in late, you don't want to wake anybody up. So you're like tiptoeing and you end up knocking over a pan or knock a cup off the table and you wake everybody up. That's me trying to be so precise. Let's see, what am I gonna do here? Yeah, you know what? Let's try something. I'm gonna try to avoid some shadows. I'm gonna try to do it this way. Is it in the way? My head wasn't in the way. I couldn't see. All right, what did I do on this side? Wow, this shadow is killing me, man. Okay. I'm sorry about that. I'll fix that. Okay. Here. Beep, 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 beep. It's okay if we go in there a little bit. Right, okay. Let me see, where else are we gonna put? This gets black over here. I'm going to paint over that existing black. Or is it a waste of ink? Oh, I already messed up. You know what? It is what it is. So let's might as well come in here now and mess this one up. Right. Okay, I'm gonna go like this. Go over the nose, make it a little darker. The mouth. It will come down like this. Who says we have to stay in the line? Okay, this is coming along. Let's get off the black for a little bit. What we're gonna do is, let's see what we're gonna throw in here. This is number 31. This is a darker yellowish. So we're gonna come up here. About those dots. looks weird, but it'll be nice. You know what? To try to avoid the shadows, I'm just gonna tilt this for you. Here, I'm tilting it for me, it's for you too, but this helps me too, so I can see. And I know I apologize a lot over it, and I'm sorry, but the lighting, I had every intention of taking care of it, and how I dropped the ball on that, it's my fault. Obviously, anything that goes wrong, it lays on me, so I'll take care of it. Next time I'll have everything figured out, I promise. I screwed up again, so to make them perfectly even. A little bigger. Let's see something here. His whiskers. Getting busy in here. Let me see. Okay. Anybody that is a big leopard fan, I'm a fan of every animal. Please don't destroy me over because of the colors and everything. You could touch up with a lighter color on a darker color. That's fine. Just not vice versa. I don't recommend you really do that, but it works. Okay. All right. some here. Yeah, that's where we go. This orange. Where are we at on time? Okay. Trying to keep this to 30 minutes or less. I don't know if I can finish this in 6 minutes, but we're gonna find out. Oh, where else am I putting this? Okay. Okay, brownish golds. I know there's a little bit of brownish we're going to put right down here. Mosquitoes, please stop eating me like a buffet. I like this color. Let's see where we're gonna put this. The lower. All right, now it's time to get busy. supposed to have, folks. I know what I'm gonna do. And to those real true artists and everything out there, don't say it. I think I'm gonna get a small drafting table. That would probably be best, right? And because of the lighting, it's hard. You don't want to eliminate every shadow, okay? You don't want to eliminate every shadow. But I don't want this. If I'm doing something here, I'm covering the whole face. So that was not too bright on my end. So let's just go here. Put that middle part black. I know. Give me a second. Yeah, I messed that up, I know, so I might as well just go like that down here. Actually, let's do this. Let's just make it bigger. Like that. That's all. Improvise. What are we doing here? Tell you what. I got a dog. This one right here. Very colorful. And this, folks, is my rendition of the leopard. Thank you for your support. Thank you for watching. If you would consider subscribing, I would appreciate that. A comment, a like, a share, they go a long way. You know how it works on YouTube. So, that's it, folks. Have a good evening.